while Israel continues to hit targets in the Gaza Strip, in southern Gaza.